This is the JTV News Update. I am Sean Rose. Deputy Chief Social Development Officer Shonda Jeffers met with members of the Human Services Commission in St. Thomas, United States, Virgin Islands to finalize plans for the upcoming domestic violence training here in the Virgin Islands. The domestic violence training is geared towards sensitizing stakeholders on intimate abuse and elderly abuse and the cycle of abuse and its side effects. The two-day training course is scheduled for June 19 and 20. On Friday, June 13, the Virgin Gorda community put the fun in Fantastic Friday as they attained the highest number of persons to test in a single day in observance of Regional HIV Testing Day. National AIDS Program Coordinator Noeline Levons-Clark says Regional Testing Day had a resounding response in Virgin Gorda, with the community completing 64 HIV rapid tests for the very first time on Regional Testing Day, as compared to less than 50 in previous years. Attendees enjoyed music by DJ Night Nurse while having their blood sugar, blood pressure, cholesterol, and HIV test done by the BVI Diabetes Association, BVI Health Services Authority, and the National AIDS Program. For the JTV News Update, Sean Rose.